just have stuff coming out with me. Yeah.
I don't understand what
I used to just have stuff.
No, we're just messing. Get fingers worked up.
All right. Well, it's 2:00, so thank you for sharing part of your Easter weekend with us. Today we have the Sorrel Way Jam. There are 7 strong today. Let's give them a nice welcome.
Thank you.
Sunny spring day. I know it's takes sacrifice to come in here and listen to the Sorrel Way Jam. We appreciate it. We appreciate your efforts.
Please don't throw anything.
Unless it's money. The folding stuff, not the hard stuff.
Alright, we're gonna do we don't have a fiddle today, so that's
one of the we do have a fiddle.
We do have a fiddle, we don't have as many fiddle tunes today. Because our normal fiddler is not here. But we're gonna start off with one of many vocals today. The first one is a tune I know you'll recognize, it's called Wayfaring Stranger, and Keith will be our vocalist.
I'm just a poor wayfaring stranger, traveling through this world alone. There's no sickness, toil, nor danger to that bright land to which I go. I'm going home to see my father and all my loved ones who've gone before. I'm just overjoyed. I'm just going over home.
Thank you.
called Shepherd's Wife Waltz with fiddle player. We do have a fiddle.
The Welsh waltz from the early 1700s.
Historic.
Originally a gavotte. Anyone knows what a gavotte was?
They did a lot of gavotting over there, didn't they?
That was called cavorting.
And corny they get.
This is a song from the 60s.
the 1860s and the 1960s.
I'm going to share this one.
Yeah. by my window. I count sheep when I can't sleep. I wanna hear that train blow up in the line.
Expensive bourbon.
Oh.
got real fortunate. John Prine was here back in January this year, had a new album out. Great songwriter. This is one of his earlier songs about the hardships of coal mining in Kentucky and how it's called Paradise.
Key D.
When I was a child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky where my parents were born. There's a backwoods old town so often remembered, so many times that my memories are worn. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train's hauled it away. Gary, play a little banjo. Well, sometimes we travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison by Adrian, where the air smelled like snakes that we'd shoot without pistols, but empty pop bottles is all that we'd kill. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. He brought his coal trains all his away, little man. With the world's largest shovel, tortured the timber and stripped all the land. Well, they dug for the coal till the land was forsaken, wrote it all down as the progress of man. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train hauled it away. When I die, let my ashes float down the Green River. Let my soul roll on up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting, 5 miles away from wherever I am. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Peabody's coal train hauled it away. Peabody's coal train hauled it away.
But before the morning dawns, This is a Lucinda Williams song called Jackson. If you're familiar with the geography of the south central part of the country, you can kind of follow this song along on the map a little bit. What's that?
It's near Medford.
It's not that Jackson.
That's Jacksonville.
Talk some more.
That's close. I was close, right?
So pay attention. It starts in.
It's going to be a test.
It's kind of like there'll be a quiz later, so if you can't plot these places out on the map, you're lost.
Find out real fast.
Different ways to get sick.
Are we ready?
Can we continue to move?
I think it's time for just a song written by Robert Zimmerman, a.k.a. Bob Dylan. Actually wrote the music for a movie called The Alamo, I think.
No.
And the Corn.
Yeah.
Oh, what? Billy the Kid.
Yeah,
Billy the Kid. Billy the Kid, yeah. That's what it was, yeah. Anyway, and a group called The Old Crow Medicine Show kind of finished it off, so.
This is a song that was written by Tom Russell, singer-songwriter from El Paso now. He studied psychology at UCLA and decided being a folk singer would be better. I don't know. But anyway, this is about a trip over St. Olaf's Gate, and I guess it's kind of a risque song because it talks about kind of a one-night stand lady. But anyway, it's kind of vodka in the back of the Scotsman saloon. Then it's red meat and whiskey like a coyote drunk on the moon. Outside in Oslo, the buskers all play the same tune. It's a waltz in Matilda while the bagpipes play over the loon. She was a lady, came down from Bergen, she said. Spoke little English, they laughed and drank whiskey instead. In the morning he found it, a rose with a note on his plate, saying, meet me at midnight on the corner, St. Olaf's Gate.
Thank you.
called Colorado Girl.
That's about our last one.
Might be it.